Hey guys, what's up? It's me, 3D6 here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Five Nights at Freddy's Night 4. I've done this so many times already, I can't get past it. Last time I got hit by Birdie when I was trying to prepare for Foxy. Other time I got hit by a Foxy 3 times. That's like 15% power down. That's a big chunk. So, I have no idea how I'm even gonna survive. I don't even know if I can. Oops, I didn't really need to do that. We need to make sure that by 2.5 hours, we're at 50%. Right? I think. Oh, come on! What the? Did you already move? Oh, you're not even moving. I wonder if that, like, person that showed me Freddy, if that's a golden Freddy, actually. I don't know. That would make sense, but like, it's Freddy's individual. I don't know why he doesn't show me his own. Oh, they're both moving already. Foxy's right there. Freddy's right there. Bunny. Oh, this is so annoying. Oh, come on! That was I see why he was blue. Come on, what the crap are you doing? Oh, what the heck? Why are they still both way there? Okay, Birdie moved. Foxy's okay for right now. Okay, he moved back. Good. Right there, Foxy's okay. These guys are annoying. I feel like it goes down so fast. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. The power goes down so fast in like the first few hours. Then like it slows down. Yep, there you are. Wait, I never saw that part. Ooh, and there's Freddy actually. I thought so. Foxy's okay. Wait, did I see you, Freddy? No, I don't think. No, I didn't. %69%. Well, I guess that's still 19%. Until like an hour and a half. Probably. That's not good, really. Oh my gosh. Why are you still there? Leave! You're wasting my power. 10%. I think that should be good. Maybe without. Okay, he's gone. Check, 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 check. Bunny. Where the crap is Birdie? Oh my gosh, you're right there. I wonder what takes up the most power. Because I think it might be this. Like, the thing that shows me where everybody is. Nope. Yeah, so you can actually kind of hear them move around, which is kind of helpful, I guess, some way. Okay, he moved. I like Birdie. He actually moves around more. Oh my gosh. I hate Birdie. I hate Foxy. Why? Why'd you come back to me? see. What? Why? Oh, come on, I didn't like... Crap happened. Oh. Okay. Confused. I thought... I should have expected that to happen. I'm confused, though. I wonder why it does that. Because I have no idea why it does that. I think once you do that, though, you're kind of, like, screwed from that side. You really have to, like, go into the thing, then you open it up, and you get scared. Stuff. Get killed, really. How far were we? I don't really know how far we were. Okay. I'm going to wait a few seconds before I do anything, really. Just stay calm and not waste any power. Because it's just the beginning. They shouldn't do anything, really. Just admire the pictures. It's a really good picture. Bunny. The gift. Okay, they're already... They all three of them moved already. Was that Birdie? No. Okay. Bunny, I don't know where Freddy is. No, okay. 90%. Okay, Birdie's right there. Bunny, Foxy, with Freddy. I feel like I'm getting hit by Foxy. Nope. I'm not gonna get hit by Birdie, am I? Nope. Birdie's right there. Okay, now I need to check on Foxy. I think we're doing good. I think. Birdie's over here, but Bunny's over here. Don't know where Freddy is. I think that might actually be bad. Is he? No. No Freddy's right there. Can't tell where Birdie is. Oh, somebody's in the kitchen. He's probably in the kitchen. I've gotten faster. I feel like he moved. Okay, there he is. So he's like close to this door. As well as Bunny is right there. Okay, 70%. Oh, that's actually not that bad. Sweet, we're doing good. Okay, he's not right there, is he? Birdies are there. They move so fast. So fast. Okay, he's right there. Bunny's right there. Foxy. Freddy, yes, Freddy. kitchen for birdie. Come on. Oh, I knew he was gonna give me crap. Ah, it's so annoying. Okay, that was like two. I was so close to. That was gonna be one episode. I'm not gonna post another episode. I might not even post this episode until I actually beat it, because that's a way too many night fours. And you guys understand, like, everything. I just want to beat it. Okay? So, if I don't post in a while, maybe that's because I've just given up and I can't beat night four. That's kind of sad, but, you know. I don't know. See you guys.